That's right. James got a pack in DONRUSS, and we are going to rip it open. It's just good stuff around here. Getting ready for some big hits to start popping out. Hoop. And Panini DONRUSS. Nothing like a little pack rip, eh? Oh yeah, it's just loaded with all kinds of stuff. You don't know what you're gonna find. It's loaded up. Besides the autographs and memorabilia and the three hits and everything, there's all these the Emoti ones. You know, the Emoti parallels. And then there's the all the rated rookies. There's just a lot of cool parallels. Then there's the variations, the no name plates, the nickname. There's a ton of stuff to hit in DONRUSS. And a lot of good value through each box. So good luck, James. Here's your pack. It was pack number one. And so let's see what you've got here. Mookie Betts. Come on, big hit. There's a nice rated rookie. Come on, big hit. A nickname. Some good stuff in that pack of DONRUSS for James.